Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be playing Metal Gear Solid Peace Walker. This is one of my favorite games from the Metal Gear Solid series, which I finished a few years ago. And the last one that I played was The Phantom Pain, which I enjoyed all of them, but this game in particular stood out for me the most. So I am happy to be replaying it again. And yeah. See how this second time goes. If you guys have trouble like reading what's on the screen regarding this story, you can always pause it, but I know it's not like enjoyable to be pausing things, but it might help. And I will also be snacking on apples because I am hungry and I didn't get to eat that much, so that's what I'm gonna be doing. Also, the art in the cutscenes is so good in this game. The gameplay, the story, I just love every aspect of it, so. Oh yeah, this is like the training part. That's like the easiest. This part is funny because he's like screaming the entire time. Easy work. CQC is my favorite strategy. This was my favorite because he goes from one opponent to the next one, like really fast. As long as they're close, he's able to do that. Alright, let me see. Alright, now, come here. Gotta go towards the right rather than the left. Now. Let me see, now I can go to the left. Wait, nope, he was not even close. No, I can't. Here you go. No, wait. I'm gonna wait for him to get up. Alright, let's go this way. The other one. Yeah, this is definitely my favorite one out of all of them. So you can, like, take out so many of them at the same time. It's been a long time since I have watched this part. Yeah, Paz is the girl that I rescued in one of the videos that I made on Metal Gear Solid Ground Zeroes. If you guys watch that, that's the same girl. I also love the fact that Paz's name in Spanish means peace, and Kazuhira's name meaning is the same as peace, but in Japanese, so I think that's pretty cool. this is where he explains it as well. Sound. Now, this is the first part of like the actual gameplay, and I am so excited to be playing it. Wait. I love the way the game looks, as well as I mentioned in the beginning. I just love like, I don't know, like where they made the game. How it looks. Too bad I can't go in the water, but it looks pretty cool. Yeah, I also need to fix the controls though, because this is... Yeah, why is this inverse? This is normal. There you go. Come. Here, can you practice my aim? Oop. That's what I'm doing. I let go so I change weapons. And my express pistol. The empty magazine. What about this side? I hope you go. For sound, surround indicator, yeah, sounds as waveforms. Right now, oh yeah, this is for my health and stuff, and binoculars. Go with this for now. Is this a grenade for this? Again. Go. now I need to go into action. I do want to use my pistol for sure. Well, my suppressed pistol. Right. So I come up. Right, let's get some of the ammo that I dropped. I'm sure there's another one. Wait, but I was right, there's another one there. No way, he just told me another way to take him down. Alright, let's keep going. Yeah, I remember this part as well. There's like a lot of them here. This one there. Around here. And go this way. Wait. Just have to wait for them to turn the other way. That'll be good. Ooh, that box. Oh yeah, this is one of the reasons why I love this game so much. Just the whole series in general, but look at this, how cute it is. Is it low back? I need a trophy for that. Really, for him to turn the other way? Actually, wait until he goes all the way there. He might notice, so maybe I have to wait. Maybe he won't notice, we'll see. Oops. I risk it. Oh, he did not notice at all. Okay. It's looking that way, so I don't know how he didn't notice that at all. Alright, I'm gonna wait for him to move. Just imagine looking at a box moving. This is just so funny. Let's go. Look at him. Yeah, this is part where I have to like actually use my controller for quick events. Ecco. To smash the triangle button. Let's go. One again. He just turned around him. Yeah, the art here just looks really, really good. Go finish that. What's the ring? Getting off this. A, not bad. Right now, I'm heading to the mother base. This is where I can organize like all the soldiers that I bring into Mother Base, because eventually I will have to Fulton them back here. And yeah, so far I already have some of them here. I know how to do this now. Alright, now Miller He has, like, his skill level is literally very high on each of them. But I am gonna place him at R&D team for now. The higher the level, then I can, like, upgrade my weapons and other equipment. Let's see. No. Have to upgrade it here. Now I can level it up. I'll do that because why not? Can also use smokes. Alright, this is the next one. I am gonna mission prep. So I am going to put him in a green. Oh, not green, actually pink. Even though this one doesn't look like that bad, but I'm gonna go with pink for now. If we want this one, a little box. Should I bring with me? Now, weapons. Bring the pistol. M16. Wait. I'm just gonna bring what I have for now. country without an army. I am excited to be playing this again. It is like... Oh yeah, there's like two of them. From what I remember. Michael Brown. The way he's going all the way around, actually. Right. Supposed to freeze. Okay, he's good now. I'm gonna save some of the Fultons because I don't want to waste all of them yet. But see what he has to say. Alright, he's just giving like. Right now, I'm just gonna bring him back . Too bad my box was destroyed, but wait, this is the codical. Hold on a second. Both like the right and the left side are locked off. Alright, let's chill here. Yeah, this is where like everyone is. There's a lot of them. So bad I can move when I'm lying down. This guy is still looking this way, so I'm gonna wait a little bit. Never mind, he's coming back. Okay. Oh no, he missed. There you go. He's gonna go there. Before he wakes him up. Let's go back here. Right. Oh my gosh, I remember this bar. This I got run over here. There's a person here. Another one there. I don't know if he's gonna come around here or the other way. Alright, he's going around. Alright, that's good. I actually noticed that. Alright. I wish I had my box with me. No. Damn it. Okay, now I lost my. I can see you see them. Alright, I definitely gotta keep this ready. There we go. No, wait, snake, that's not what I want you to do. No way, he's gonna use that. He's gonna snake, you see all of them. I have to do this still. They're not going to sleep. There's another one there, two of them still. Can't do anything from there. Oop, what are you looking at? Not the time for that. Let's see. Go. I didn't want to go into combat, but me, it's no choice at this point. I only took two of them. Where's the other guy? It's over here. Let's see. Could stun them too. Neat though, he's like, no. That's gonna be giving more of them. Oh no. Cutscene, pretty sure. Yeah, there you go. I don't remember if there's like time events where I have to use my controller, but we'll see. No, there were some of them in the beginning though. But I don't really remember this one. That is insane. I think it's like not easy to destroy it at all. There you go. Alright, well, now we know. Yeah, that thing is not going down like that. Maybe that this one's are, but not like the other, the main one. I believe this one dodges like all of the rockets. Pretty sure. That went straight in the middle. He's still going to dodge that. Yeah. It's insane. Alright, we've done this mission. See the rank current. I did went into like combat mode, so I still get a nade though, so that's not bad. I'm going to, oh, now I can actually set that into development. But I know how to do this now. Wait, didn't I have Miller already here? I don't know what happened. Alright, let's keep that for now. Wait, let me see. Let's go to R&D team. So, it also belongs here. Him as well. Don't really have a lot of like combat. Need to upgrade my combat unit. Oh, he's into combat. Him as well. And him. Wait, got a few more now. Alright, this was the first part of the game. I will definitely continue this in part 2. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel so that you are notified whenever I do more uploads with different types of games. And if you guys do want to see that on my channel, then you want to be subscribed for that. So yeah, I hope you guys have an amazing rest of your day or night. Bye bye!